My name is Karl Perrin. And the main reason I'm doing this is to follow the vow that I made to my son in 1993 that I would do everything in my power to stop climate change.